Deuteronomy means being
quiet.
Being quiet. Good. Let me repeat my words again. This is a mingling activity. This group will be tellers. This group will be listeners. Is it okay?
Yes.
So, you tell or listen? Yes, you tell. You tell or listen?
Listen.
Good. Now, group A, tellers, stand up. Group B, listeners, stand up. When I say mingle, you will find another partner. Like this, okay? You find and you start about your daily routine. You will tell your daily routines. I wake up at blah blah blah, I have breakfast, blah blah blah. You go like this. When I say mingle, you will find another partner. You will speak again. I say mingle, you will find another partner. You will change your partner all the time. Is it clear?
Yes!
Alright. Now, did you stop, Kaş? Are you ready?
Yes!
Mingle. Don't speak Turkish. Don't speak Turkish. Now, you will talk about after school activities, your routines, okay? 3, 2, 1, go on. Now we will change the roles. This time you will
tell.
Yes.
Now you will
listen.
Yes. Okay. Tellers, stand up. Okay, storytellers, maybe we can call it. Okay. Now listeners, stand up. This time. Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, mingle.